Hi and welcome. My name is Stephanie. I'm a creative designer as well as a Canva design coach. I help my clients be visually visible on social media with designs that I've created for them, as well as occasionally posting those designs for them when I manage their social media for them. If you're watching this over on YouTube, give us a subscribe, ring the bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Now, today's tutorial is all about using two stock photo sites from within Canva itself. No longer do we need to go to the site itself, subscribe, download, and then upload it into Canva. We can simply click and have access and post. It's as easy as that. So let me do a screen share with you over here. And that's where we're going. So this is the Canva desktop app, the one that I most often would use. Create a design. As always, I like YouTube thumbnails for the simple reason they fit onto Facebook, Facebook, LinkedIn, as well as Twitter without having to resize the design itself. So I'll just do any variation of thumbnail or YouTube or something like that, and the design would, or the blank canvas would then pop up that is sized already. So I am literally just going to take a template over here and let's use that one just for a different thing altogether. So this is skincare, even though that is foundation that she's using over there, but let's not be judgy. All right, so previously we would go to photos and we would select our photos from here and let's put in skincare. And there are all our photographs, and then we can also filter it however we want to filter it. Now, let's pretend that none of these photographs over here is doing anything for us. Let's leave the search there because we may want to come back to it. Now, click on the three dots that says more. And in here, we will have access to Pexels as well as Pixabay from within Canva. No longer do we need to go and visit the site. We can simply grab what we need from here and immediately insert it into the photograph itself. So let's open Pexels and put in here skincare. And those are some different ones if we look at the photographs that we've got going over here. Now you may find that there are some duplication because remember, photographers that supply Pexels and Pixabay may very well supply the very same photograph to Canva as well. We're not finding anything that we particularly like over here. So let's go and click on Pixabay and we do skincare in there as well. And we like this one with the lady in the milk and we simply drag it across, as easy as that. No longer do we need, as I've said, to go to the site, download it and upload it into our upload section here in Canva. You can simply drag it across. And now you can go and do whatever it is that you need to do with your designs. Now, something that I want to share with you as well, for as long as you are on this design, your search over here will be visible. The moment you navigate away from this design, close it and start a new design, the search up here that I've just canceled will, let's click out of it, will still be there. Now, the moment we click away from this design and start a new design, skincare automatically will no longer appear under the recent for Pexels and Pixabay. Under our photos itself, if we click out of it, let's click out of there and we go back to search photos. skincare will still be there. Even if we now go and do a new design, and let's go back to photos. And if we search our photos, skincare is still there, and we can search for it over there. Whereas in Pexels, the search disappears as it is still over there. Let's just do that. The search is still there, but the moment you navigate away from the design itself, as I've done with this new design, the search disappears. Unlike with the photos within Canva itself, you will always have access to your recently used photographs over here. If you want to have access to them again, you simply go and click on See All, and they'll all be there. You can clear the search over here by just clicking on clear. So there you have two tutorials in one go. And that is how easy it is to use Pexels as well as Pixabay from within Canva itself. So Canva, thank you very much for allowing us to do that without having to add extra steps to the design process itself. As always, if there's anything that you need, by all means, pop me a direct message. I'm always happy to hear from you. Or if you want to see a specific tutorial that I've not yet done, let me know. I'm happy to do that for you. All the very best and take care.